This is
First off with a clean face, and then a moisturizer. I like the Age Button moisturizer by Mary Kay because I'm not boring. I have dry skin and I'm not Eurobug. And because I'm not really going to be taking my makeup off within the next couple of hours, I'm not going to use the intensive moisturizing treatment that I have. And that keeps your face so moist. Okay? Next, I use the foundation primer. This stuff works so well. And I just rub it up with your finger. Try to make sure you get every spot. Now, my face is primed, it's moisturized, and it's primed, it's ready for foundation. I normally use concealer, but I'm not going to use it today because I'm just going to my meeting. So, I like to use this Time Wise Bronze Number 3. Mary Kay, because remember, we're all not one color. So, I start right here, because I like to have a light area. Right here. And I just stippling or I do it, see how bends it with my skin.
You're too far ahead. We'll never make it.
Hold on. Usually light in those areas well. So. Then I use a number 6. Mix it in. I go beyond the other areas. And you can see I do up here. I'm using a camera as my guide. Make sure I get all my spots and blend into your hairline as well. Because you don't want it to look like. Then go back over, get in the creases, and see, this does not take long, and if I have any left over on my hand, I just try to dabble that out as well, down to my lower part. And that is my face, less than 4 minutes. Okay. Well, less than 5, because I'm getting ready to do my powder in just a moment. The powder, I circle it in. This is not a Mary Kay powder, but it's the only one I need it right now. I'll put up my blush. It's just a quick face. I do another tutorial for a really made up face. This is the everyday face. And see? Folks, how quick is that? And then my face looks flawless. Just need to do my eyebrows and my lips and my eyes. But again, before I end up this video, put it on my stuff. Use a clean face. I use the Mary Kay 3-in-1 soap bar. And then I use the moisturizing for my face, the moisturizer, followed by the foundation primer. This works the bottom. I've been using the primer for about 2 months, but love it. Then I use 2 colors on my face, one for right here, and then around the faces. I use the bronze number 3 and then bronze number 6. I hope you enjoy my video. I'll come back to do an overall, but this is just the basic foundation video. All right, y'all have a great one to the next video.
And I appreciate, and I just want to say, oh, Lord, thank you.